on her. She's not answering.
I got this one. Manny, anything happening over there?
I hate when I do that. Alright, let's see what kind of security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. Working. A couple more. Yes. One more. Can't believe how well this is working. Sweet. Time to break the underground's toys.
Finn? You here?
Winning the science fair. Getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. The exhibit was down that hall. Up there.
Finn? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Our project while we're still young.
Welcome to the Oscorp Science Center, where tomorrow's innovation is today's reality.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea. Commercial and industrial.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Anglerfish.
This model combines the design of a submarine with the
you and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Would unlock new possibilities in humanity's ability to explore. Think underwater living sounds like science fiction?
Ass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark? Tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
The Earth is bigger than you think.
Weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
And this dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be improved. Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a that's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
Still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but
we should look around for an energy display.
Blake, your parents are looking for you. Please meet them at the information kiosk in the main lobby.
look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I'll put the sticker on the metal. Let's go. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker's pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Are you still thinking about applying for Oscorp's engineering fellowship?
Oh. I got in.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists...
Ooh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
We'll kill you!
Don't let him follow the Tinkerer!
You won't do it!
Yeah, 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 man. my favorite museum!
Roxxon tank. All the roads out of Harlem are blocked.
Where are you?
Near your apartment, trying to find shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. About a dozen people, but
you're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! Never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Hang on, guys. I'm coming.
You're gonna destroy this park!
You're mine!
Underground we see!
We won't be stopped!
apartment building. People burned down.
Miles,
getting lost
can
in the
you
blizzard.
Hear me?
Need to head toward the gunfire.
Hiding in Taylor's bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get...
They're in Taylor's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe. Not the streets.
Don't let him hit you!
Yankee! Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What? She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Not this time!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who said you that? Krieger? I ran the number! Stand still!
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Finn, look! The reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again!
Stuck. Time for Venom. do.
Soon, Roxxon City. All right, later.
I have to stop him.
Not like this. I know about the promise you made to Rick. What he wouldn't want, don't say his name. I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer!
Just get out of here! Leave! Please! I don't want to do this!
I'm not leaving, Finn! You can help me stop
this! You love Rick too!
Or you can kill me!
Your choice! Murderer.
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
Quit moving!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
Not the first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't. I gave you every chance to leave.
Stop getting rid of me that easy!
This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. I'm far away. I can't hold this in much longer. What are you?
Is everyone okay?
We're safe, all of us.
Man.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of him.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same blocks, full of hard knocks. Had to get it on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The home team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man.
All mine, and everything is
all
right.
I'll see you around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn. All of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Residents of Harlem are still feeling the effects of the recent citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said... Get him out! Now!
Bye, Finn.